guys, so today I'm out here in Tampa Bay, Florida, and I'm finally going to be achieving my lifelong dream of becoming a mermaid. Merman, actually. I'm meeting up with Karen Tickner from Ina's Mermaid School. She's gonna be showing me the ropes. Now, she says her primary clientele is mostly like young girls, but she says it's open to people of all ages, and there's no rules against grown men giving it a shot.